to download DaVinci Resolve Studio 18, first, let's go to Google and start typing Blackmagic customer support. Now, let's go to the first search result for this and go to the site. Here, you're going to end up on the site. So scroll down, and in the left-hand side column, you're going to see a bunch of different software updates that are not DaVinci Resolve 18 Studio. But if you scroll down, eventually you're going to see DaVinci Resolve 18, which is the regular free version. That's not what we're looking for. It's the next one here, DaVinci Resolve 18 Studio version. At the bottom here, you'll see three buttons, Mac OS X, Windows, and Linux. I'm going to go ahead and go to the Windows version. Now, once you see this form, you don't really have to fill it out. Go to the link in the lower left corner and click on this button. And there you have it. You are now downloading DaVinci Resolve 18 Studio version. All you have to do is wait for the download to complete, then go to that folder, unzip the package, and execute the DaVinci Resolve 18 Studio installation file. And that's it, guys. This is how you install or upgrade to DaVinci Resolve 18 Studio version.